रेडी स्टार्ट। दी बुक 40 इयर्स विद अब्दुल कलाम अनटोल्ड स्टोरीज रिटन बाय हिज लॉन्ग टाइम क्लोज एसोसिएट डॉक्टर पिल्लई। डॉक्टर कलाम वॉज अ ट्रू कर्मयोगी एंड एन इंस्पायरेशन टू एवरी इंडियन। He was truly a people's president who endeared himself to every Indian, particularly the youth. He was an epitome of simplicity, honesty and wisdom. His contribution to strengthening India's defense and space capabilities is a invaluable. I had many occasions to interact with Dr. Kalam when he was in DRDO and later as the President of India, and every time I was struck by the depth of his knowledge and his sincere desire to transform the lives of the common people. I would like to quote Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji on Dr. Kalam when they were Prime Minister and President respectively. After his election to the President of India, Dr. Kalam has brought immense grace to it and also a new sense of purpose that is all his own. Place and position do not make a man. A man is made of sanskars. Besides discharging his constitutional responsibilities with dignified quietude, Dr. Kalam made Rashtrapati Bhavan the karmabhumi for his pet concerns, which are also the nation's major concerns. Issues such as education, development of science and technology, rural development and all-round development of our children, who are the most precious asset. From there, he has been transmitting the dreams of how to make India a developed nation. As President, Dr. Kalam personified dignity and optimism. Throughout India and abroad, he was regarded in every country as a strong promoter of friendship and knowledge. In recognition of his contributions, NASA had named a newly discovered organism found on the International Space Station after Dr. Kalam in 2017 at Rashtrapati Bhavan. Dr. Kalam had encouraged biodiversity in the garden, nurtured medicinal plants, and created an herbal and spiritual garden which attracted thousands of visitors, especially school children. The former president always spoke of the need for India to become a developed nation given the vast natural resources and the talented pool of human resources in diverse fields. He was convinced that India has the potential as well as the capability to become a developed nation in the near future. In fact, Dr. Kalam granted vision for each state in the form of display charts. He invited the PMs to the Rashtrapati Bhavan and explained to them the value, core competence and development schemes of their states. His biggest passion was to motivate and inspire school and college students to work with a passion for nation building activities. With a median age of less than 30 years, India is among the youngest nations in an aging world. This youth energy should be channelized positively for nation building. I am sure that the recently launched new education policy is a step in the right direction and will help India train its students to meet the 21st century needs. Another area that Dr. Kalam personality advanced is the need to bridge the rural and urban divide.